Welcome to the Stanford University CME activity on the diagnosis and management of pediatric acute-onset neuropsychiatric syndrome, or PANS. My name is Dr. Margot Tieneman. It is my pleasure to be the course director for the CME activity. I serve as the psychiatric director of the Stanford PANS Clinic and as a clinical professor in the Department of Child and Adolescent Psychiatry and Behavioral Sciences. Our work at the PANS Clinic has served as the inspiration for the materials you'll cover in this activity. Our aim is to help you, as healthcare providers, strengthen your skills in the diagnosis and management of PANS patients by incorporating current research, expert consensus recommendations, and clinical experience within case-based learning modules. What exactly is PANS? PANS is a pediatric syndrome whose presentation is both sudden and severely debilitating. Accumulating evidence suggests PANS is an inflammatory brain disorder. Over recent years, a number of inflammatory brain disorders have moved to the forefront of medical research, so that their clinical presentation and treatment are now better described. PANS starts with an onset so dramatic that patients often present to the emergency department or urgent care for acute management. PANS is also characterized by obsessive-compulsive disorder, or OCD, along with other specific psychiatric and physical symptoms. A problem is that when clinicians are not familiar with PANS, the syndrome often goes undiagnosed or misdiagnosed. As with many childhood diseases, early identification and treatment may dramatically affect the disease trajectory and the child's life trajectory. First-line caretakers, such as the PCP, therapist, teacher, and school nurse, along with specialists like neurologists and psychiatrists, can make the difference between prompt, accurate diagnosis and delayed identification and care. The content in this course aims to support you in your efforts to care for and guide your patients by teaching you how to 1. Recognize the signs and symptoms of PANS in your patients. 2. Administer the appropriate first-line treatments to your PANS patients. 3. Effectively refer your PANS patients to specialist care and coordinate care with these healthcare providers. And 4. Educate and counsel your PANS patients and their families on care at home and at school. This activity will take roughly 60 minutes to complete. You will begin with a pretest and an overview of PANS. You will then explore initial PANS care through the presentation of a typical case before you reach the final reference and resource module. Please visit the reference section anytime during the activity and in the future. This section contains valuable tools for you to download and use for yourself and your patients, and includes links to the journal articles and reference materials cited throughout the course. I would like to emphasize that the information presented here is current as of July 2018. We are involved in investigation and know that research on PANS is evolving rapidly. As new peer-reviewed literature is published, we will add relevant new materials to the reference and resource module at the end of this activity. This concludes the course welcome. Please move on to the Test Your Knowledge pretest in the menu. After completing the Test Your Knowledge pretest, move on to the first module. What is PANS?